Using the Curets today, use it for subgingival calculus. So I'm going to be using it on an interior teeth. You're going to want it to the shank to like come across like so. You're going to start at the distal line angle, insert, and then just go for it. And then when you come around, insert. Oh my God.